understanding the biofeedback system. We feed protein-rich feed to the fishes. Fish releases the fecal matter. Feed waste and other organic residue accumulates, which create the toxic gases like ammonia. Carbon source is added, mixed and aerated. Ideal condition is created for development of heterotrophic bacteria. Dense heterotrophic bacterial community is created by CN ratio manipulation. The system becomes a bacterial dominated. Dense bacteria formation leads to the forming of the flocks. Bacteria control the water quality by assimilating the nitrogenous waste. Fish eat the protein-rich bacteria flock, reducing the feed cost. In this way, the whole system of biofeedback system works. Conclusion: biofeedback technology is a technique of enhancing water quality in aquaculture through balancing of carbon and nitrogen in the system. The technology has recently got attention as a sustainable method of control water quality with added value of producing protein-rich feed in the system.